This is my favorite exhibit, Coast to Coast. And it's Impressionism. California Wildflowers. This is called by Benjamin Brown. East Coast Impressionism, it says. Look at this. Of a mountain. It's called Mountains and Lake all on canvas. They didn't spare any. They put all their art into the painting and then they name it stuff like, what is this called? I bet it's called Mountain with Tree. Oh, it's called Morning. So at least it's got a cool name. This one's awesome. This one is Walter Palmer, Winter Snow. This one is also quite awesome. This one is A Country Stream. It's all on canvas. Look at this. This one's gorgeous. This is called, I guess it's called The Old Summer House by Guy Rose, all on canvas. These are all owned by somebody. They're owned by Chip and Monica Perry. Private art collection. Look at this one. That's cool. This one's called Connecticut in Winter. Oh, let's not let Drew see that. He always likes to remind me he lived in Minnesota. That's called Smoky Nights. That's cool. I wish I had the money to have a private art collection. This one's really neat. At the Fountain. 1900s, it says. This one is 1915. This one is 1900s. That one is 1930, and this is probably one of the most spectacular. All on canvas, 1927. This one too. Floral Still Life. That one's spectacular as well. Magnificent. This one's really neat. 1924 and 1915, the cypress tree is 1915. Same painter, Mary Titcomb, a New Hampshire native. And that is it. That's the Impressionism